Linden Boulevard, represent, represent Zen Tribe Called Quest, represent, represent Zen. The mic is in my hand, I'm never hesitant. My favorite jam back in the day was Eric B for president.
Hey, what's up, everybody? We're at my crib in Astoria, New York City. Lived in this apartment all my life. Yeah, I usually take the train like every day. It takes about like 45 minutes. But I'm in the city usually every day. My homie actually had a skateboard. Like, he used to live on the third floor in this building. Like, I would like go outside and like share this dude's skateboard. Be like, yo, let me try. Alright. Like, dude, I did that for like months. I finally got like a mongoose or something, like a mongoose board. Totally flat, like cheapest plastic trucks ever. They sucked. And then I fucking finally got a real board from a garage sale for $4. It was just like a real board. It was like, I think, an Alien Workshop or something. I still have it, by the way. And I still have the mongoose trucks on it. I guess the thing I like the most about skating in New York is you can do whatever you personally want to do. You know, if I don't want to see someone, I'll go left, you know? Like, if I want to skate that spot, I'll go right, you know? My homie had, like, the TM's email for Zoo. Basically just like emailed him out of left field. I was like, yo, like, take my footage, please. Like, I have like one board a month. He didn't get back to me for a while. And then I seen Zared at like some mini ramp party. He came up to me and was like, yo, like, seen your footage. Like, he was like, told me I was gonna start getting boards from Zoo. And I was just like, holy shit. Like, I got on Zoo. Like, I'm getting boards. You know, it was pretty crazy. To me, you're over. Brothers wanna flex. You're not bad cobra. MC short and flat. There ain't no other. Trini born black like me, your long's grandmother. Tipping shot at all that. Pipe dog ditto. Honey, tell you, man, to chill. Or else you'll be a widow. Did not you know that my style's a top dollar? The 5-foot assassin, I can please off his collar. Hip hop scholar, since being the high to a duck. The height of Muggsy Bogues. Complexion of a hockey puck. You better ask somebody on how we flip the script. Come to a tribe show and watch the three kids rip. Represent, Zen. A Tribe Called Quest. Represent, Zen. No teaming up the style, cause it gets a reverent. A Tribe Called Quest. Represent, Zen. Here we go. You know that I'm the rebel. Bit nippy out. But we're still gonna skate. And we're gonna check out Astoria Park. It's about 2 blocks away from my house. I think we're meeting Westgate over there, so that should be cool. Yeah, it's my local park. I live like 2 blocks away. Pretty tight. We got Westgate.
Astoria Park, baby.
Represent, Zen. A Tribe Called Quest. Represent, Zen. No teaming up the style, cause it gets irreverent. A Tribe Called Quest. Represent, Zen. Here we go. You know that I'm the rebel. Throwing out the wicked like God did the devil. Funky like your grandpa's drawers. Don't test me, we in like that. You're dead like Presley. When we come and through, get tickets to see me. We work for the paper, so there'll never be a preemie. Lyrics are abundant, cause we got it by the mass. Egos are our idol, cause the music is the jazz. Venezuela on the pitch, curveball, catch it. I think I got it locked, just move while I latch it. Right, now I must move with the quickness. Here comes Shahid, so we must bear the witness.
Represent the dog is scientific with the styles I invent. A Tribe Called Quest. Represent.
Just had a great session at Astoria Park. Now we're here at Flushing Meadow Park, one of the most famous Queen skate spots. I'm sure you've seen it. Mad videos. Pretty dope. Been coming here since I was like 12 years old.
MC's like the metal, but here's my proposition. I let my lyrics flow and jump your whole position. I'm radical with this, like the man as long as after. Tip, settle down, what's the reason for the laughter?
I really can't say, I guess I'll have to keep it crying. So much going on, people killing people.
All right, you guys got to see my crib. Skated Astoria Park, Westgate came through. Went to Flushing, got frozen. Now I'm gonna go back to my crib, stay warm. About to get dark out. Stay tuned for the next Zoo video. Later, y'all.